Hey guys, I am so excited because I am starting to work on Piper's mermaid costume and it is turning out so cute and I'm excited. Here's a picture of what I was thinking I wanted to do. I really liked that this costume wasn't a skirt, like a little teeny tiny skirt that she would have a hard time walking in. I wanted her to be comfortable and also kind of warm because it's gonna be cold on Halloween. So I'm going with this idea and just winging it like I do. So the first thing I did was make the little leggings. They turned out super great. The first snag that I ran into was that my needle wasn't good for this fabric because it was stretchy fabric, and so I had to get a new needle. I got a ballpoint needle, which is, I guess, good for knit fabrics or like anything stretchy like what I have for her, like her scaly fabric. So once I switched that out, everything went very smoothly. I'm gonna link below the tutorial that I used to make these leggings. It's really easy, guys, so easy. And I, of course, like, it takes me forever the first time you do it, but seriously, if I had to do it again, I would do it so fast. So I'll link that below. It's a great tutorial for little girl leggings, and then you'll just know how to make leggings, which is fun. So I'm super excited about how they turned out, and now I'm moving on to the fin part. And again, I'm just kind of like winging it because I don't really know. I'm just kind of like going with the flow. Let's get started. I'm so excited. Kids are falling asleep for nap time. Time to get crafty. The first thing I'm doing, I laid out my backing fabric and I'm kind of just tracing the fin that I want to end up with. I just kind of drew out this. I measured Piper's little mid waistline, so I knew how long I wanted it to be. I'm gonna have the fin overlap about like 3 inches in the back. So I, you know, did that whole thing, measured it out, drew it out. I'm gonna start cutting. I do have like a bit of extra fabric, so I might, if I mess it up, I might be able to fix it still. so I'm gonna cut out half of it and then fold it over so I can get the exact match on the other side. Yay, how cute is that little fin? So now what I'm thinking is I'm going to do the scale fabric. I'm doing it just like on the top half and then having it kind of have a point and then having this blue shiny fabric as the fin itself. So, I don't know, we'll go from there, I guess. So I have this extra piece because this is the front, same as the back. So I cut an extra fin out. I sewed these around and then I flip them inside out so that they have the seam on the inside. Then I couldn't figure out how to get the scales on the same side as everything else. So I'm gonna try sewing these edges and flipping it the way that I want it to be flipped.
Guys, this is stumping me. I don't know why it's so hard, but I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. So we'll see how this goes, if this works. Piper woke up from her nap.
Hi, baby.
It worked, it totally worked. So, I sewed those sides and now I just have to kind of flip this over in order to sew it, to make it kind of go down in front of this piece. And then I have to figure out the waistband. I'm gonna do some kind of like little, extra little flippy knees right there, of some kind, I don't know.
And then it's almost done.
All right, so I just folded this underneath and did a zigzag down the end of this scaly part. I feel like I could have folded it under and hand stitched it, but I'm too lazy, and so I just did a zigzag stitch. Sometimes they didn't work, my sewing machine isn't totally prepared for zigzags, but now I'm doing some little like little finny things on top. I don't even know what they're called, but I'm gonna try and like pooch them a little bit so they or gather it a little bit so that they can be cute and gathered, and then it's just the waistband and we should be good.
Okay guys, it is pretty much finished. All I have to do is sew the elastic waistband together and we are in business. Take a look at Piper's mermaid costume.
Okay, so, a little lopsided because I can't quite get it down good.
But I finished this thing and then I sewed the waistband on. The waistband was a little hard because I didn't want any seams showing, and so anyway, that was a little difficult. I sewed this one on first, and then when I sewed the bottom, the inner part on, I snuck it underneath the little flaps right here so you can't see anything.
I thought that was pretty smart of myself, so we're gonna try it on Piper and see if she likes it. Ever seen in a mermaid costume. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you like this mermaid fin costume tutorial, kind of. I am, again, not the best at crafting, and I definitely don't know the proper way of doing things, but this one seems to have been working out so far. I'm very excited about it, and so is Piper. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out yesterday's video and all of our other Pinterest Fridays. We'll see you guys on Monday. Bye!